Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the best JavaFX game development tutorial on YouTube. My name is Szymon, and I'd like to show you what we are about to create. The game we are going to do is called SpaceRunner. You can see its menu now. I think it is pretty cool. It works pretty cool. Let me show you the gameplay. Let's choose green ship. The gameplay is pretty simple. All we have to do is to avoid meteors and catch stars. For every star we catch, we will achieve 1 point. And we have to achieve as many points as we can before we die. We die after getting hit by 3 meteors. Okay, this stage looks pretty shitty yet, but we will work out a better solution later. Here we can save our name, and if we are good enough, we will be in the scores. Well, here we are. Okay, what do you need to know if you want to learn something from this tutorial? I need you to know the basics of Java. I need you to know what polymorphism is, what inheritance is. I need you to know and understand things like anonymous classes, interfaces, generic types, and so on. You have to know the basics of Java, because I'm not going to explain the basics. Okay, if you liked it, I hope you like it, and I hope you want to create this game, then hit the subscribe button and see you in the next video.